I'm sorry you're hurt.
No, not hurt. Mystified. In high school, you were the only one who saw me for who I really was or who I wanted to be. You helped me be somebody that I was more proud of.
I don't know.
Do you even remember the girl you fell in love with? Or just that she got so drunk on Thanksgiving that she got grazed by a taxi? Or that she got married in Barcelona? Or slept with not one but two of her professors?
I hate to break it, but those things happen.
It's not